The revelation is the flawless is full. Plus $50 in break credit, guys, and those that do not hit will have a shot at a hobby box. It's $7.59. Welcome in, everybody. Welcome to the break pad. I hope it's a little kinder weather wherever you guys are out there. My goodness. It is, I guess the winter storm is on here in Northeast Ohio. And I'm the crazy guy that moved in with a big old driveway, and I don't have anybody plowing it. So I'm warmed up. I got a good sweat going. I just got in, grabbed some food, and I can't wait to see what we get in here for you guys. So good luck. May the boom be with you. I think the last couple teams, now I heard a ching. So I'm not sure. Oh, that might have been for the baseball. The other, we do have Diamond Icons back in the store. Preferred Football will be up next. Diamond Icons. Let's see what we got. Diamond Icon spots. 14 left of those. Joe, was that you that jumped in? Boom, he says. Boom. All right. All right, so there he is. There's the link for the Diamond Icons. All right. Who else is in the house? Greatest Play is in the house, man. Great to have you guys. Good luck. Let's go ahead and get rolling. I know y'all were ready to see what we've got in this second briefcase. And it is a serial number break. The upside is strong to quite strong. My location of dice is not the same. Ah, oh, there it is. I got two of them that are totally hiding. Oh boy. Let's see if I can reach it. Yo, the baby. There we go. Alright, safely returned. No idea how they got clear back there. Let's try to lock that section off. Yes. Okay, here we go. Let's randomize the serial numbers 1 through 25. And of course, we're going maximum clickage. 3 plus A6. So 9 total clicks. Numbers 1 through 25 are in the random.org window. And here we go. 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8. One more is 9. That's niner. Whew. All right, number 23. Oh, number the fourth spot down's got the 1. I saw that. Copy that. And I'm gonna open up an Excel page. All right, there we go. So ignore the left side numbers. I'll mark them out once we print it out. So there they are, 1 through 7, down to 7. 23 to 7. And now everybody that joined in, 3 plus a 2, 5 times. We'll click everyone's name in the random window. Jeremy, first man in several mini moons ago. Mini barbecue moons ago. And all the way down there, Darren, thanks for pushing across the goal line. Jacob in there, Scotty B, Luis. We got Gary, Joe, Milton, all these crazy guys. Marty, good luck, guys. Kevin as well. So let's click it up. And then we'll rip and roll. 5 times. There it is. After 5, Darren at the 1 spot. Darren down to 25. Ah, Darren, he had what a top end. Of... Let's see where those numbers landed. And boom, there they are. All right, I'll bring them over. Don't worry, this might be a little confusing with the numbers that have to come off the random.org. And there are your numbers. All right, so again, let me print that out so you guys can get a better feel for it. And if you're here, hey, you're welcome to try to trade. I mean, numbers, it's rare when numbers get traded, but it is definitely possible if you guys want to do it. Totally certified. The brand new basketball product is going in our eBay store right now. brand new stuff just came out today. Trebek. So here's what we do. We'll open up the case, and any cards that are serial numbered on the left side that match yours, those cards head your way. So Darren with 23, Lee 11, Jacob 16, Scotty B 1, Darren 3, Jacob 9, Jeremy 19, Gary 14, Steve 15, John 8, Jeremy F 20, Marty B 4, Joe 13, John Levy 22, Eddie 5, Jacob 21, Kevin 17, Joe 25, Milt 10, Luis 2, Scotty B 12, Hotwire 6, Gary 18, Ryan 24, and Darren also number 7. All right, there they are, guys. Good luck. Let's see what we got in there. Drop up here the number again to keep track. Same kind of style break on the diamond icons. That one's getting full. That one might go next. After preferred football, that is. After preferred. Before eBay, after preferred. Single box break. That'll be quick, guys. So jump in there. We can do that one before. Preferred PYT number 2. Still a lot of good teams out there at 25% off that you can pick up too. So guys, welcome in. Who else is in the chat tonight watching right now? Welcome in. I see C-Mac. What's up, Darren? Jokes. Scotty B. Joe. Zach. A few others in the house. All right. Oh my goodness. Guys, we have a special briefcase. We have a very special briefcase. Oh my goodness. If it was a flying WV, it'd be even prettier. But you, my friends, have hit one of the greatest college programs in history. Roll Tide on the brake pad right here. Boom! Alabama. So guys, think about some of the folks we might see in this case. Oh boy. Alabama Crimson Tide. I think that could be the case. Anybody have any thoughts to the contrary? Oh boy. I gotta share this real quick. We gotta bring in our Alabama fans. Alabama, the Crimson Tide. Ready to let loose on the brake pad. Might be a good thing, not sure. But it will produce something sweet. I'm sure it will. Guys that are in this, I hope you're here. May the boom be with you. All right. No further ado. Let's see what we've got. Alabama Crimson Tide theme. Maybe it's Bear Bryant in there. You never know. Could be a big one. Not peeking, just getting the box. Look away, look away, look away. Okay, I looked away. All right, here we go. Starting off with a box. And the first card is a dual autograph of Alabama Crimson Tide players. All right, here we go, guys. Again, it is serial numbers. Serial number style break. So I've got my list to my right. Are we ready? No trades. I saw no trades. So here we go. First card out, the serial number 6 of 15. Couple of new guys, Ardarius Stewart and O.J. Howard. Stewart and Howard, 6 out of 15. Serial number 6 is owned by Hotwire. Darren, 1 for 1. 1 for 1. Next. One of the hometown Brown greats. Team slogan, Roll Tide. 8 out of 25, Ozzie Newsome. Serial number 8 goes to John Libby. John, congrats. Ozzie Newsome, Roll Tide. Inscription. The next card is OJ. He's loose. 4 of 25 on this one. Marty, congrats. Marty B in the house, number 4. So number 4 has hit so far, number 8, and number 6. We gotta roll on even numbers. No pun intended, a roll. We gotta roll on even numbers. Howard, 425. Alabama, we keep the theme going. This is a running back some of you may remember from his days in Seattle. Can't see the serial number yet. He's a good guy, too. Real good guy. This is pretty cool. Alabama, Sean Alexander. Roll Tide. Number 24, higher number, Ryan Z. 24 comes out, another even number. Sean Alexander has a little bit of, just a tad bit of smudge ocean, smudgeation on there. Smudgeation, little smudgeification right there. Psalms 33, chapter 4, chapter 13, verse 4. Oh, the Roll Tide. We've seen multiple. Now, 2 Roll Tides. Next up, serial. Oh, it's a prime patch. Oh, here comes the Lacy Cat. Number 3. Boom. Hotwire. Is that you with number 3? It is. Darren, that's you. Lacy Cat, prime patch. The card's like 100. That's like 200-point card right there. Eddie Lacy, number 3, our first odd number. First odd out of there. So I'm guessing they made a few Alabama briefcases, but this is pretty cool. All right, I got 2 more left in the box inside here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. All right, so we got left 10. Next up, we have a Heisman Trophy winner. Number 3 out of 10, Derrick Henry. Boom! some of the key running backs in the history of modern day Alabama football lore. Part 3 of 10. That upside hits again. Another back-to-back, the number 3 hits. Back-to-back. Darren, 3-3. Couple of big running backs right there. And the last one from the box inside is a patch signature of R. Darius. 5 out of 15, R. Darius. For the Tide, of course. Serial number 5, our second odd number, Eddie's. Got it. Eddie, congrats. R. Darius, 5 out of 15. So 3. It's a couple of times. We got number 5, Ardarius. Number 3, Derek. Number 3, Eddie. Number 24, Sean Alexander. O.J. Howard is number 4. Number 8, Ozzy. And Ardarius and O.J., 6 out of 15. Roll, Tide, roll. Now the 3 encased cards. We haven't seen a Namath yet. Can we hit a Namath for you guys? Oh, boy. Here we go. Corey, oh yeah, we got a bunch of Bowman's Best coming. Absolutely. Corey, I can't wait. I love Bowman's Best. I love it. But obviously, you guys know the checklist is critical. So I know Kevin will be working on that. And I'm hoping, you know, hopefully he can get to that tonight. All right, guys, it's staying blurry right now. Next up, preferred football. I think Browns and Ravens are still left, guys. 25% off. Use that code BOOM. Get them last couple of teams knocked out. We're going to go right into that next. All right, here we go. You guys ready? Here we go. On the right side, number... Not showing it. Not yet. We got ourselves Julio Jones. And that is, I believe, a diamond. Yes. Diamond of Julio, the number. Out of 20. Number five again. Eddie! My goodness. Eddie, another check mark for you. Congrats. The diamond is yours. Julio Jones. Diamond piece. I'm going to go to the left side now. There's Namath. Joe Namath. That is a flawless diamond. Pretty sure. Yep, diamond piece. Out of 20. 15 is our lucky number. Steve. 15. Steve. Steve C, you've got one your way. Corey, are you looking for teams? I'm sure we'll have randoms, we'll have teams, we'll have everything. We got a pretty good number of cases coming. That's one of our favorites, and I think we got a good 10 cases or so coming. So yeah, if you guys please choose us, man. We're gonna have a good amount of stuff here. All right, here we go. Whew. One more left. Let's see what we got here. Good luck, everybody. Opening the briefcase. I've covered it up. Covered it up. All right. Boom, it's here. All right, there it is. All right, I'm gonna try to save. Let's bring this around. Try to save the number for later. All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Oh, this patch looks sick. That's a big old patch. Is that an SEC patch? Number 13. Who's number 13? It's R. Darius. Serial number from Alabama. R. Darius Stewart. We're the SEC patch. That, oh my, it is a 1 of 1. Boom! Oh, Oh my goodness. Great display. You knew it was a short print number. It is. Yeah, the black vinyl look to it. Really cool card. Ardarius, that is a one of one. The number one, Scotty B. Congrats, Scott. Wow. That's awesome. Beautiful card. Guys, thank you so much for being a part of this. Now, hang tight. I do have $50 in break credit to give away amongst all spots. Every name is going into the randomizer. So everybody's got a chance of the $50 in break credit. If you did miss, we'll make sure you get a pack per spot that you missed. Ah, great display. Hang on, man. Hang on. Let's see if I can't hit you a little something extra. You'll be in the running for the hobby box, too. All right, so here we go. Three plus. This is for the $50 in break credit. And give me a sec. I thought I had them. There we are. And then I'll plug in all the numbers that did not hit. I've got them all checked off. Those that did hit, I've checked off. All right, all the names are in. Three plus, a four. I got Jeremy down to Darren. Good luck, guys. One, two, the top name after seven clicks. Everybody's in for this one. Six and number seven. After seven clicks. Ryan, you have won the break credit, man. Ryan. Ryan Z. Ryan, I will email you a discount code you can use on our website, man. Congrats. Now the hit list numbers are going in. All right, hit list numbers. 23, 11, 16, 9, 19, 14, 20. Why is it not picking up my numbers? Wireless keyboard problems. All right, here we, oh, now they're there. 23, 11, 16, 9, 19, 14, 20, 13, 22, 21, 17, 25, 10, 2, 12, 18, and 7. All right, those that did not receive a hit, your number is in the randomizer. We're going to click four times. Top one gets a Conference Greats hobby box to crack. I'll mail it out to you. Good luck, everybody. In two, three, and the last one. Number four. Try to scroll down quick. And our lucky number. Number 19. Number 19 is Jeremy. Jeremy, who got in first, I believe. Jeremy, congrats, man. Box is heading your way. So we do have a couple more cases of this stuff, so we'll be mixing it in over time. We might just load up another one in the store and chip away at it as time goes on. Thank you guys again for joining in and your patience on this one. All right, guys, that, as they say in show business, is a wrap. Preferred Football is up next.